House Speaker Mike Johnson says he expects to pass more Ukrainian aid using the same tool he used on last week's spending bill. It marks a big change from refusal to bring the issue to the floor for a vote. Johnson told Politico the House's suspension of the rules would allow him to work around conservatives and with Democrats for passage. He says aid for Israel and Ukraine will likely come in two separate bills.